Good morning, children. Last class we have learnt about units and tens. Today I will start new chapter, lesson number 9, numbers 11 to 20. After studying this unit, you can understand, write the numbers from 11 to 20 and identify and write before, after and between numbers up to 20. So first is what? Count the objects and write the numbers. So you count the objects here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So write here 11. That is what? 1, 1. What? 11. 11. 11. How you write 11? 1, 1. 11. 11. 11. 11. 11. 11. Next you have to fill that one. Okay children. Next what? Count the objects here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, you have to write here 12. How will you write 12? 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. 12, 12. Next, coming to page number 105. See, count the objects here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How will you write 13, children? 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Now, next, see there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How will you write 14? 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 14. 14. Next, coming to page number 106, children. See, 106. What is there? Count the objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How will you write 15? 1, 5, 15. How will you write 15? 1, 5 is 15. 1, 5 is 15. 1, 5 is 15. Now next. See, they count the objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How will you write 16? 1, 6, 16. 1, 6, 16. 1, 6 is 16. 1, 6 is 16. 1, 6 is 16. 1, 6 is 16. After 16, what children? Count the objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. How will you write 17? 1, 7, 17. 1 and write 7 is 70. 1, 7 is 70. 1, 7 is 70. 1, 7 is 70. 1, 7 is 70. Next, see the objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. How will you write 18? 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. So coming to page number 108. So count the objects here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So you have to write 1, 9, 19. 1, 9 is what? 19. 1, 9 is 19. 1, 9 is 19. 1, 9 is 19. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 20. How will you write 20? 2, 0 is 20. 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 Now coming to page number 109. See, See, read and write the numbers in the boxes. You have to read the numbers and write. So what? 1 1 what children? 11. 1 2 is 12. 1 3 is 13. 1 4 is 14. 1 5 is 15. 1 6 is 16. 1 7 is 17. 1 8 is 18. 1 9 is 19. 2 0 is 20. Now read the 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So you have to write here. How will you write? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, children. Coming to page number 110. See, look at the picture and write the missing number. See there. Look at the picture. See there, some blank is given there. You have to write 11. 11 after what will come, children? 12, right? 1, 2 is 12. 12, 13. Next is 14, 15. Here is 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, children. Now, coming to page number 111. See there, after number, before number and in between numbers you should write. See, first one is what? Write the number which comes after. You have to write the number which comes after. See, 17, 18, 19. 19 after what? 20. So here, 11, 12, 13, 12 after 13. Here, 15, 16, 16 after 17. Coming to page number 112. See, write the before, which you have to write the before number. Write the number which comes before. So here dash 18 and 19 come. Before 18, what number will come, children? You write here 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So see here, 18 and 19 is there. Before 18, what number will come? See here, 18 is here. Before 18 is 17. Right here, 17. Now see here, dash 13 and 14 is there. Before 13, you see here, 13 and 14 is there. Before 13 is what? 12. Right? 1, 2, 12. Here, 15 and 16 is there. Before 15, see here. 15, 16 is there. Before 15 is 14. 14, 15, 16. Now coming to page number 113. See, children. Here, see. Write the number which comes in between number. In the middle, what number will come? You have to write that. Okay, here 16 is there. Dash is there. 18. 16 after what? 16. 17. So write here 17. I'll write the number 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So between number we should write, children. Here see 16 dash 18 they are given. See 16 dash 18. What number is missed here? Middle number is 17. So I written here 17. Now see 13-15. 13-15. What number is in the middle? 13 after what? 14. 14 after 15. So middle number is what? 13 and 15. Middle number is 14. Right? 14. Now here 17-19. See 17-19. 17 after is 18. 19 before is 18. So in between number 17 and 19, what number is there? 18. So 17, 18, 19. So you have to, coming to page number 114. Page number 114. Color the leaf with the bigger number in each pair. So in the leaf they are given two numbers. See, pair numbers is given. You have to color the bigger number. So see here, 15 and 16 is there. Which number you have to color? Bigger number.
So which is bigger? 15 is bigger or 16 is bigger? 15 after is 16. So 16 is bigger. So color for the 16. Okay, children, color like this for bigger numbers. Okay. Next is what? 17 and 18. Which is bigger? Which is bigger? 18 is bigger. So color for the 18. Okay. And 11 is given. Which is bigger? 11. So color for the 11. Okay. Neatly should color, children. Next is 13 and 10. Which is bigger? 13 is bigger or 10 is, 10 is bigger?
Sorry, children. 13 and 10. Which is bigger? 13 is bigger. Next one, see children there. Color the leaf with a smaller number in each pair. So now you have to color for the smaller number. See, 12 and 11. Which is smaller, 12 or 11? 11 is small. So color for the 11. Okay. Here 18 and 19. 18 and 19. Which is smaller? 18. So color for 18. Okay, children. Now here 13 and 10 is there. Which is smaller? 10. So color for the 10. Okay. Now 15 and 11. Which is smaller? 11. Color for the 11. So coming to page number 115, children. That is 115. So what they are given? Count the given objects, compare the number of objects and the number given against the group, put tick if they are same, put X if they are not same. Okay. So you have learnt in previous class, that is tens and units. Okay. Here how many 10 is there? 1 10. So here is 10. Here how many units is there? 5. So count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So they are given for the objects. They are same, they are given tick mark. If they are not same, you have to put the into, that is X. So count here. Yes, 12 is there. How many tens? 1 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1 10 is there. Units is how much? Units is how much, children? 2. 1, 2. So what here? It is same now? 12. 10 and 12. It is same. So put tick mark. Now, see here, how many tens is there? 1 10. How many units is there? 8. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. So, 1 10. Units is how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, it is same. 18 is there. So, tick mark. Okay. Coming to page number 115. See, children. Group of tens and units by drawing. So you know the group of tens and units. Here 12 is there. How many tens? 1 10 and 2 units. See, tens and units. So they draw the 10 objects for 1 10. So units they are single, they are draw 2. Now he is given 15. How many tens is here? How many units is there? Here 1 tens and 5 units. Okay. You have to draw 10 objects. Anything you can draw the 10 objects. See, I'll draw here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many units? 5 units. I'll draw 5 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, children, draw the objects they are given. So we are done. How many tens is there? 1 10. So we are drawn is 1. Plus how many units is there? 5 units. Okay, children, this chapter is over. You have learnt about the previous class. You have learnt about tens and units. Now you have learnt the numbers to write from 11 to 12. Count the objects and you will write from 11 to 12. Then tens and units you have learnt. And which is bigger number, smaller number. And before, after and between number learned. So this chapter is over, children, today. Thank you.